Harold and told us he need to have a family meeting. And I'm trying to see what me and my wife then got in trouble for. Like, what kind of rules and regulations he finna set. Now, I'm finna put this phone up. He in the shower right now. He about to get out. But I'm finna put this phone up, and I'm finna record this conversation because I want to know what the hell we need to have a family meeting with his ass for.
What you doing, buddy? So what you call this family meeting for?
I call this family meeting because I want to ask a question.
What's your question?
So what's the question?
What's sex?
Sex is when, you know, when the people be in the little white trucks on the side of the road and they be on the power lines doing the power and stuff like that. That's called sex. That's their job. So that's what sex is. Yeah, so that's... What you asking me about sex for? You
want
to work on the power line? Okay.
Acting challenge, duet me, you're going to be the blue line. Okay, so we were both extras in that.
A kiss on the hand, maybe. Quite continental, but vibrators are a girl's best friend. A partner is great, but they won't always get you to that. Oh, God, please.
I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
We're flying.
Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Loop. Boom, boom.
Hey guys, I'm new to TikTok. I'm a chronic illness warrior. I have POTS dysautonomia and MCAS, and sometimes I'm allergic to air and most food. Awesome! Yay! Stay strong out there. I got my new Polish dress in the mail. Well, that didn't go so well. What? What is this?
Stranger.
Still don't know my name.
You know she like it 'cause you know.
Are you gonna keep being a brat?
Will it get me spanked?
Yes.
Then I guess you answered your own question.
You can't make me.
Oh yeah, baby girl.
Yes. You're not the boss of me.
Don't be kind. You really want to test me.
Don't be kind. You committed. Okay.